multiplying two binomials using FOIL method. How to solve this using FOIL method? Let's start. Step 1, x and 3x is f. And x and 4 is o. Eight and 3x is I. 8 and 4 is L. The F is x times 3x equals 3x squared. O, x times negative 4 is negative 4x. I, 8 times 3x equals 24x. 8 times negative 4 is negative 32. Substitute natin yung 3x and negative 4x and positive 24x and negative 32. Bring down natin yung 3x squared. Subtract tayo. 24 minus 4 is 20x. And bring down natin yung 32. Let's answer using FOIL method. Yung F natin is 10. And O natin is 14. And I natin is 5. And L natin is 30. Substitute. Final answer. Bring down natin yung 10x plus add tayo 14x plus 15x is 19x squared and bring down natin yung 35. So, ganyan lang kadali. Answeran ulit natin yung isa pang problem. Yung f natin is 24x squared and o natin is 12x and I is and I natin is 56x and L is 28. Let's solve. Substitute natin yung 24x squared plus 12x plus 56 plus 28. Bring down natin yung 24x squared plus 68x squared and bring down natin yung 28 and yun. Pa-follow na lang po sa ating YouTube channel at Facebook page Jopaw TV. Peace out.